Oh my gosh.
Want a pretzel or something to chew on, man?
I'm all right, thank you.
I'm starting to feel a little fucking something. I don't want to see when you walked in and you stole a fucking pretzel.
No, we're all right. No, we'll probably do something in a minute. Oh, I won't. Hey, I don't look. I don't see anything. I think you're gonna be okay. Oh. Good to hear.
Vegas Boulevard, and it's actually where a lot of witnesses have been pushed back to, a lot of people have escaped to, really, to get to safety. I'm here with Mike, and you were actually driving right by Mandalay Bay. Tell me a little bit about what happened to you.
I actually was on a Lyft ride going to pick somebody up from the South Shore, the Country Festival, and when I got to right where Mandalay Bay was, all of a sudden I heard this gunfire going off, and it was very loud popping, like semi-automatic type gunfire. So when I looked out my window, I saw the sparks from the gunfire right over my car, and it was coming directly from the Mandalay Bay. And I got down and I thought, this is it. This is it. Something's going on. And I finally was able to get out.